My top two reasons on why you should trust me with the channel password are, one, I've been on a collab channel before, so I have history with collab channels, and I didn't do anything to ruin that collab channel, or delete the page or the videos or that kind of thing. And I've also done other collaborative efforts, such as admitting Facebook pages, which also require the sharing of passwords, and those pages are all still running smoothly, so obviously I have some credible history, and I can link everything in the down bar if you need proof. The second reason is I have no reason to be malicious. I'm not a malicious person. I don't like starting things or creating things or being mean just to be mean. And one of my values is to be respectful of other people and their belongings. And if I were to go ahead and delete a page, a YouTube channel, trash it, delete the videos, that kind of thing, that's just me being blatantly disrespectful to somebody else's property. And that's not cool. So I wouldn't want to do that.
The first fact about me is that I'm a writer. I wrote my first 50,000 word novel last November in under a month, 23 days to be exact, and being a writer for me is basically about 15% of my time is spent being productive. The next 10% is spent angrily sipping on blends of juices and drinks that you had in your fridge for ages and you didn't even know about. And the next 30% is spent researching things like average snowfall in Edinburgh. And then another 10% is spent searching weird things like how to hide a dead body. And then the remaining percentage is spent on babynames.com, because it is hard coming up with characters.
The second fact about me is that I've been making YouTube videos since like 4th or 5th grade. I'm a 9th grader now, and this is my current channel with all of its videos and everything. And here is another picture of me, a screen cap of me and my friend's YouTube channel from back in like 4th or 5th grade. And then the next clip you're going to see is from this video from back in like 2010. It's really embarrassing. So there you go. So the third and final fact about me is that for the past year, I have been dating this dork, the one in the Batman mask. He is my absolute favorite person, and I love him to death, basically. And you'll probably hear about him often. These are some of the flowers he got me, like, last year, back in March. And here's us with my little sister. And here's some of the paper flowers that he has made me. He has made me a whole bunch. And then here's the teddy bear that he got me for our anniversary. So, yeah, that is the last fact about me. Lots of reasons I would like to be a part of your collab channel. One, I really love beauty. I love to be around other people that love beauty, and I don't know a lot of other people that love beauty. I'm very introverted, so it's harder for me to make friends, and this is a great opportunity to get myself out there and be friends with a bunch of other girls that have the same interests as I do. And I overall like being a part of the community. That's my favorite part of the collab channels, the sense of community and family that you get. So I want to be a part of your collab channel specifically because I like that you are looking for people that are professional. And I mean, obviously they're not like Juicy Star 07, they're not spending like hundreds of dollars on equipment and things like that, but you want people with good camera quality, who are more comfortable in front of the camera, that aren't saying every second, that know how to edit, that you can actually hear, and oh, now I just said and I ruined it. But that's what you're looking for, and that's what I like when I watch people. So obviously you don't want something that's just thrown together, And I appreciate that, so that's why I want to be a part of your collab channel specifically. And also, you seem to be looking for the older age groups. And with a lot of collab channels, everybody's like 12 and 11. And that was cool when I was 12 and 11, but now I'm almost 15. I want to be in a collab with some older girls. So hopefully that is going to be the case here.